Welcome back to Journeying G. This week I ventured out to the borough of Hackney and discovered the beautiful east side Stoke Newington. From the outset, the day looked promising. The sun was already shining when I got up and I was blessed by nature in full bloom on my way to the yet unknown location to me. When I arrived in Stoke Newington, I already felt that the energy there matches mine, predicted by the many cute cafes and independent shops around me. I definitely recommend Stoke Newington for anyone that is as enthusiastic about brunching and lazy Sundays like me. The streets were lined with delicious bakeries and people enjoying their matcha lattes over sourdough avocado toast. During lunchtime, I traversed Abney Park, a cemetery right in the middle of Stoke Newington. It offered just the right retreat from the midday sun. The park is another suggestion if you ever make it to Stoke Newington. Though emanating an eerie atmosphere by the sheer amount of tombs around you, the park has something soothing to it, probably due to the vast nature around. What about the internal discoveries I made during the trip? Well, commencing my journey still included me having to push myself and go against my fears that wanted to keep me secured in my comfort zone. However, when arriving in Stoke Newington, I was rewarded with the discovery of this beautiful gem, which reinforced the commitment to my Sunday travels. Discovering new places does broaden your horizons and enables so many new possibilities. So, as a reminder to myself and you, keep seeking out the unknown. It is scary in the beginning, but pays out in the end. Trust me. Thank you very much for tuning in again to this week's Journeying G episode number 4. I appreciate you giving me your time, and I truly believe that the world needs more of your unique energy. Thank you.